Hopefully you guys will be able to hear this with all of the wind that's going on here right now. I kind of found a little pocket that I hope will shield the sound somewhat at least. I think there's snow coming. It's winter, and it seems like winter seems to prompt people toward, you know, making resolutions and more recently taking on these 30-day challenges and these kind of things. I've got several friends who are starting some different challenges and things, and so I've joined a couple of them. One of my friends has decided to undertake a 100-day running challenge where he's going to run a minimum of 5 kilometers a day for 100 days. And so he invited everybody, you know, on his Facebook to participate if they wanted to. And since I'm a runner anyway, I wanted to support him in it. I agreed that I would do the 5 kilometer a day challenge. So I started yesterday, I did 7 kilometers. Today I did 6 kilometers. You know, typically I'll run like between 10 and 16 kilometers, but I'm just adjusting to having to wear shoes again and having to wear a little bit of heavier gear, clothing and stuff, and it feels very stifling and constricting. It kind of bums out my run, but anyway, I agreed to do this thing, and so I may not run as long a distance as I typically do, but I'll get in my 5 kilometers as per the challenge, and I'll probably do a sight more than that on most days. But it is going to be quite a challenge because really the next 100 days are pretty much the most wintry, cold, miserable weather days of the year here in Alberta. We're talking December, January, February. This is the really, really tough part of winter. So it is going to be a challenge one way or another. Even at just 5 kilometers, there's going to be a lot of days when I don't want to do that. But I'm going to do it anyway and support my friend who's trying to habitualize running. Another one of my friends has taken on a couple different challenges. She's been going about a month now eating no wheat and no sugar, and now she's going on to a water challenge where she's drinking only water. And she started a Facebook group and invited all of her friends, including myself, if we want to take on any kind of 30-day challenge while she's doing her water challenge, to join her. And that would start today. And so she made this announcement yesterday, and again, wanting to support her, I said I would participate. And what I've challenged myself to is a nutrition challenge where I'm gonna snack only on vegetables, fruits, and nuts. I've been allowing myself to have quite a few junk food snacks, you know, chips, some dairy products, like a lot of cheese and stuff, even some candy, some doughy things like, you know, cookies, or I'll have like a biscuit with some honey and that kind of stuff on it. And it just feels like I'm eating a lot of sugary things and a lot of like overly salty, overly oil saturated, these kind of things. So I want to get out of that mode, and I figure 30 days will give me a chance to set a new kind of habit. So I've agreed that for starting today and for the next 30 days, all of my snacks between meals will be either fresh fruits, vegetables, or some nuts. You know, there will be things that I'll probably include in it that are a little bit salty. Well, I wouldn't say just a little bit, but significantly salty, but still that I would include as a viable snack, like my homemade cucumbers or my homemade pickles, for instance, or homemade applesauce. But I'm not going to go way outside of the boundaries, for sure. So that's going to be my 30-day challenge. for that, for my participation in that. And then, you know, last week I wasn't really happy with my progress on my Keysi training. And so I thought, you know, just privately by myself, or for anybody maybe that on my YouTube that wants to join in this one, I'm going to do a Keysi shadow challenge. And in addition to whatever other training that I'm doing and drills or, you know, glove work or what have you, mitt work, I'm going to make sure that I shadow for a minimum of 10-15 minutes a day, you know, no matter what, that I do some Keysi shadow. And I don't know what the time limit on this should be, how many days or whatever. I think maybe what I'll do is I'll go 30 days and I'll see if I want to kind of renew it. So at least it'll be a 30-day challenge. And maybe I'll make it 100 days. You know, it'll go along with my running. I'll do a 100-day challenge. And that way I should be able to make some significant improvements on my Keysi, even if it's just a little bit each day. That little bit goes a long way. So the wind's picking up. I think we got snow coming. If not this afternoon, tonight. So, just wanted to make that announcement.